Hi, I'm Riya Kamath. I'm a fashion editor at Vogue India. I feel like there are so many codes to style, how to dress to work, how to dress to brunch, or even for a college festival. But today what I'm going to do is help you mix that up a little bit and show you how to do it the Vogue way. So your workplace might have a more corporate approach to dressing, or they might be laid back. I feel either way, there's a way to experiment with your style. So what I've done here is swap the conventional white shirt with a pastel one and teamed it up with these high-waisted trousers in a pop of color, which is a big trend for the season. And what I love is the touch of animal print in the shoe, which is that perfect Vogue touch. If you want to go the more ethnic route for work, this is something that I suggest. Ikat is one of my favorite Indian weaves. So what I've done here is paired an ikat kurta with ikat palazzo pants. As you can see, the ikats are not identical. I like that it complements each other, but it's just not too matchy-matchy. And to finish the look, I've added a crossbody bag. It's super practical, keeps your hands free, and it's great for on the go. And a pair of silver earrings are a great touch for an ethnic look. College festivals are a great place to experiment with your style and stand out from the crowd. So a college festival is a great place to bring out your bohemian floral dresses. It's super fun, very playful. And what I love about this dress especially is that it has pockets. It's an absolute game changer. We've added this raffia bag to highlight the bohemian feel. And what's exciting about this bag is that it's a circular shaped bag. That's a huge trend for the season. We're moving away from your conventional bag shapes. And what I've done here is added a scarf. So if you have a scarf just sitting in your wardrobe, just knot it onto your bag. It gives it a completely new look. And with the shoes, what we've done is we've kept with flats. You do not want to wear heels to a college festival. The little tassels on the shoes also add to that bohemian feel. Even the tassels and the ears and the pop of color, it all completes this whole bohemian festive summer vibe. So for a college festival, I like to keep it extremely practical, comfortable, and yet very stylish. So what we've given her here is a pair of floral trousers. They're what I like to call the new age harem pants. And we've teamed it up with a satin cami. Yes, you can wear satin in the day. And as you can see here, we have a PVC fanny pack, which she's wearing as a crossbody bag. Again, extremely practical, hands are free. And to finish off the look, I've given her some jewelry to stack. You know, some shell jewelry, some turquoise. It's a great way to complete the look and sort of take it to the neck as well. While a little black dress is always a no-brainer for a party, what I'm loving right now is the 80s shimmer and shine. You can add that in subtle touches, maybe with a cami, or go all out, maybe with a jumpsuit. So for this party look, I've gone with two staples from my wardrobe, a pair of black skinny pants and a slip top. So for this particular look, I've picked a slightly more shimmery slip top because it's got that 80s feel. And what I love about it, it's got this lace detail, which kind of gives the look both a sexy and a feminine touch. And for the pants, we've gone with something that has a little bit more of a sheen, so it kind of completes the whole 80s feel. And as you can see, we've given her sky-high stilettos. And to finish the look, I've just stacked on a few metallic bracelets, and she's ready to go. So if you want to achieve a look like this, there are multiple ways that you can do it. One is to go with a romper just like this with lots of shimmer and shine. Two, you can just throw over a massive blazer that's embellished and encrusted, or even go with an 80s inspired mini dress with big power shoulders. Got an invite to a destination wedding? Of course you do. My tip would be pack smart and pack light. I feel like a sari is something that complements every Indian woman. But when it comes to a destination wedding, we all shy away from it because, let's be honest, it can be a bit difficult to drape. This actually is the perfect fix for that. What's great about this look is that you can literally put it on like a skirt and you just have to zip it up. And when it comes to the drape, you can play around with it in multiple ways. Now you don't have a reason to not wear a sari when you travel. When it comes to a destination wedding, you want to wear something that's really light, easy to pack, but at the same time, you don't want to cramp your style. What I really love about this look is that it's in this lightweight cotton. It's got these beautiful details like this print, a lot of embroidery, and a little bit of shimmer as well. And the sharara pants are a great way to add that flair to your look. While the outfit is traditional, I didn't feel the need to add very ethnic jewelry to go with it. So what I've done is added a touch of statement earring, and these are just oversized shells. It's really beautiful. And to finish it off, I've just added a bold cuff. While a floral dress is an obvious choice for brunch, what I've done is I've given it a ladylike spin. The ladylike trend is huge for this season. So what I've done is I've added a pair of delicate block heels, a mini handheld bag, and a little touch of pearl in the ear. And to finish off the look, I'm gonna give her a pair of wide frame sunglasses. And now she's ready for brunch. If you don't want to go the ladylike way for brunch, another look that I suggest is stripes. It's a huge trend for the season. What I love honestly about this look is that one, it's a coordinated set, super easy to throw on when you can't decide what to wear. And two, that the stripes are not identical. So the top has bold stripes and the trouser is slightly more delicate. You don't have to match your stripes. It's fun to experiment and play around with size. What's great also is that the fabric is all linen, so it's perfect for a hot day. These were my tips on how to give your look that Vogue touch. Get shopping on Flipkart.